Yeah, right. That's all you do is you have to, yeah, you just essentially just boy, that's terrible. Yeah, you just have to be in front and then bump into him throughout the whole race, pretty much. You beat me. I don't get it. Oh. Okay. Try again. It's got to be a manipulative way. Supposed to beat 21-10 on us just to prove a point. Okay. Considering it, yeah, let's do that. This is terrible. Okay. You beat me. Yeah, I beat you. Now let's do it again and suffer. Okay, I get it. If I can... $1,277. I almost got the $1,300, which would have gave us a reward. That was terrible. Come on to the video. Are you kidding me? Is it really that simple? There it is, yeah. No, I get how it's done, but it's like actually executing it. Oh, because I got 999. Oh. Get out of my hive! Get out of my way! Wow. How do you really you expect us to really actually just hold on to it? Wow. I can barely reach 13, I think. What if I have? It's like. Wow, so the most I've gotten is 1,000. I knew this was going to be rough, but this just feels so dumb. Goodness, this is not an achievement or anything. I mean, oh boy. Bro, he's so fast. You came in dead last. Wow. I'm only trying to do this for an hour and that's it, I guess. Be great if I could get these 15K, maybe. Oh! What time is it? 3:30. No, 3:27. Well, that's it. So at 3:27, it began to my network is now messing up. Like I said, I have to keep track of it because hopefully he comes back sometime tomorrow or shows up.
1467. I guess in the end, it's not fixed yet.
It's just what I was afraid of, because I tried to explain that, they sent someone out early in the morning during a time when it's not happening. Even though I told him, let me slap these on you. Ooh. I don't know what this is doing. Oh, come on. It just made me lose a bunch. At least it lasted longer today than I thought. And now it's being weird. It's deciding to just climb. Come on, at least give me 1500. I don't. 1541. It stays stable for 3 minutes. Well, that was kind of odd. It decided to just climb to like 20k on OBS. It's like, shouldn't even go near that number. Like I said, I want 1500 at least. The thing, you don't know which way he's actually gonna go. Like, how do you know? Yeah, I'd be sure. Sure.
Oh, I had it. Oh. Not fair. Yeah, I had the score, but I just couldn't. Oh, I think I get it now. I think I found the rhythm. It's hard to line up with them. Once we're on this side, so. Man, I beat you several times already. Why you gotta put me? Why you gotta talk trash on me? God, are you kidding me? It's hard to keep a rhythm going. I have the idea down, but it's like. It's just getting into the rhythm. That's the hard part. This ain't it. Like I said, I just want a 1500 because the truth is, if you get 15, you get a whatchamacallit. You get a power tap, and that's good enough for me. That's the thing everybody would want.
That's the main thing everybody will want in the end in the game in this run. Plus, it's proof that you can actually do it. That I had it before. I had the 1500 before, but then or 23. Wait, if we got another 13, it's yeah. Or mid potions. I wish we could reset. That would really help for when I screw up. Come on. Now I'm stuck in this side. Like, the moment you mess up the rhythm, it just goes downhill. Like, if you mess up the rhythm at all, consider it, like, you failed. That is so messy. It's so messed up. Wow. This is nonsense.
that I lost the rhythm again and again. On, that was it. Wow, that is so terrible. Oh, come on, $14.99.
You've got to be kidding me.
Now it's just taunting me. Now it's just talk. There. Got it. 1618. That's what I'll get for now, but probably in the future I'll try to get 23. Because I'm starting to understand it. Beat me! Like the win. Unbelievable. You broke the 1500 barrier. I only got one of these, but it's all yours. Impressive. That's a new high score. So I'm gonna run through this real quick and grab everything. Thank you.
two race for corners. I'll just do this one last time. If we get lucky. Nope. Like it says, 39. 14, 39. I know we've already done it in detail. I might try to do this later. Like, try to go for 23. Yeah, apparently there's a prize for 3300 and a perfect score of 2371. I'm not going, I wouldn't go for perfect, but honestly, the original goal was 2110, I remember. That's the one that the developer said. Yeah, there's supposed to be a full motion video of them. Like, the whole thing is where they come in a room, they come into this room where Robo is, and they just, he's covered in rats and stuff. Like, rats are crawling all over him and things, and then Luca just pulls out a screwdriver, and that's the whole scene. What's this thing? It's in bad shape, but it looks like a humanoid robot. Incredible. I think I can fix it. What? Fix it? What if it attacks us like the other ones? I'll make sure it won't. Robots don't attack of their own free will, you know? They only do it because humans make them that way. So, you really feel for them, don't you? Better get to work. All right, that should do it. I'm gonna give it some juice. Good morning, mistress. What is your command? I'm not your mistress, I'm Marley. This is Chrono. And that's Lucia, the one who fixed it. They fixed you. Understood. Madam Lucia, restore my circuits. Just Lucia will do. That matter of address could potentially cause offense. I am incapable of offensive speech. Well, some of us don't like it when people are so formal. Isn't that right, Marley? understood, Lucia.
Alright. What's your name?
Name? Perhaps you are referring to my serial number. My serial number is R/66Y.
R/66Y? Cool.
Cool? What are you talking about? That won't do at all. Come on, Chrono, let's give him a better name.
You mean...
Robo, yes, Robo, that's perfect. Your new name is Robo, okay? Name is Robo. Data store is complete. Hey, Robo, there's something I was hoping you could...
What happened here? This stone contained many humans and others like me. Oh, dear, this is kind of hard to say, but I think something awful happened while you were out. I don't think anyone else is left.
Let's see.
What about yourselves?
We came through a gate, a time warp, in the year 1000. We learned there was a gate here when we went to Eris Dome. But then we found you when we came looking for the gate. The door to the inner chamber is sealed shut, so it looks like we're out of luck.
Yep, looks like it.
The dome's power has been shut off completely. The factory to the north contains an emergency power generator for this dome. I can bypass security to activate it. Shall we go there?
You do that for us? You prepared me. Now it is my turn to be of assistance. I've heard the generator will reduce power for only a short time. Someone must remain here to open the door as soon as power is restored to the door. Marley or I could stay. Okay, be careful.
I don't think he puts some spec yet.
Last digit of own HP permanent damage.
I don't even... Oh, I can just use this.
Oh, what time? 4 p.m. Thank you. So it lasted for a whole hour, and then became unstable. Again. Like I said, they sent him, they sent the internet guy out here to survey this super early in the morning, and instead of being able to get a hold of seeing it, even though I told him, it's like, yeah, this doesn't happen until in the afternoon and evening. Which means you're not going to see the unstableness until, unless you're here to scan it in the around that time, which is now. I'll have to call them again, probably, and be like, be like, yeah, can you send someone out at this time? Because this is when it happens. I'm probably going to call them Monday. I'm so tired and annoyed getting up super early in the morning and stuff. With all this craziness.